Now let's go linear with this number six arpeggio, starting in the key of D sharp, again between these first three dots. So we have first string, we have the cast, then we have the A, then the demon. So that's cast demon. Next one, starting on the second string root. The E, the P, and the V. The F V. Now, we can figure out the boxes later on. Now, the root third string. This one's the E. We have an F shape, an L shape, so that's FL. And then the rec, so FL rec. F. L, rec. Do that one again. F, L, F, L, rec. Okay, and then the fourth and final one's gonna cover the fifth and sixth strings also. We had F over there, so we're gonna start off on rec. Then we have the F, so rec F, and then L. Rec. Same way you do that, man. Easy to do it just one note at a time. A little hard though, but still. That was it. That was all three positions. Linear. Or actually, it was four of them. We had the four bass strings. First, second, third, and fourth. So there's that.